Please repeat after me. I solemnly swear on the Bible.
I solemnly swear on the Bible
that I will speak the truth.
That I will speak the truth.
The whole truth.
The whole truth.
And nothing but the truth.
And nothing but the truth.
Were you involved in any activities in relation to the Nelson Mandela Children's Fund?
The inauguration of the Blue Train.
What is the Blue Train?
It's a train that goes from Johannesburg to Cape Town, I believe.
Ms. Campbell, have you ever met the accused in this case, Charles Taylor?
Yes, at this dinner.
And was that when you first met him?
First time I ever met him, yes.
And how did you happen to meet him at this dinner?
He showed up to the dinner after we'd all been seated, and we were already started dinner.
And then, did he remain for the dinner?
Yes, he did.
Did you ever learn who he was?
No, I did not.
And you said they knocked at your door and they told you what?
A gift for you, and they gave me a pouch.
And did they say anything other than that?
No.
Did you ever subsequently learn who this gift was from?
No, I was there the next morning. At breakfast, I told Miss Farrow and Miss White what had happened, and one of the two said, well, that's obviously Charles Taylor, and I just said, yeah, I guess it was. It's a train that goes from Johannesburg to Cape Town, I believe.
So you put the pouch by your bed, and then you went back to sleep. At some point, did you look into this pouch to see if there was anything in it?
In the morning, I did, yes. And I opened up in the morning.
And when you opened up this pouch, what did you discover?
I saw a few stones in there.
And
there were very small, dirty-looking stones.